Good day guys, this is Rikesh Patel and welcome to my YouTube channel of Design Tutorial. And in this tutorial we will learn how to use a view and then layer setting, move to layer, layer category, and the last one is copy to layer. So for that I have created four geometry same geometry. First is orange color, second one have white color, third one have green color, and the fourth one have light blue color. Okay, so guys, you can see the cubes, four cubes. So what we have to do is we're gonna put all the cubes in each and every separate layer of its own. So first of all we have to do is to create layers, and we are gonna use layer category to create layer. For first ORANGE orange, and then you have to create. But first you have to be sure with the curves is equal to first, datum is equal to second, sheets is equal to third, sketches is equal to fourth, and solids is equal to fifth. So our orange will be sixth. So create, and we have to select six, edit, and then okay. Okay, so we have created orange. Now if I want to put the orange into this orange cube into orange layer, we have to do move to layer and then select orange body. Okay, and here I have to select orange, then apply. Okay, no problem, you can directly cancel it. So orange is already in orange is now in orange layer. How can we check it? Just go to setting, and then here sixth number is equal to orange, so I have to unselect this and the orange will be gone. So guys, I hope you understand. Now I am repeating each and every layer. Okay, layer categories here, WHITE white, create layer, and the number will be 7. Edit. Okay, then GREEN green, create layer, number will be 8. Okay, then blue, BLUE, create layer, number will be 9. Okay, and done. So, and yeah, one more thing. If you want to add description, you can add here. Okay, just select orange, and you can type this is ORANGE orange or whatever. Add the description. Okay, okay. So just don't worry about it. Now I am moving the white color into white white layer. So move layer white. Okay, and where is the white? Okay, here is white. Okay, just okay. And move to layer, not move, I'm gonna use copy layer, copy to layer, this third option. Okay, and into the green. Okay, now the see the magic layer setting, six is orange, so if I unselect the orange it will gone. If I unselect the seventh one, that is white, it will gone. And sorry, and not on, but if I unselect 8, that will not go. Why? Because I just copied the green color, that is green color. Okay, I just copied the green color into 8, so 8 will be in work layer and 8th layer. So I hope you understand. And the last one is move to layer, blue one. Okay, and here is the thing, where is blue and first one. Okay, layer setting, ninth will be blue and gone. Okay, I think you guys all understand the sequence of layers. Okay, thank you guys, thank you very much for watching my videos. And if you have any queries, you can mail me or subscribe my channel for more tutorials, or comment on it. Thank you.